In today's episode, our goal is to explore some new trails and test out the new rooftop tent by finding an awesome campsite to stay the night in the beautiful Rocky Mountains. I've explored this area before, but only in the winter, and was pleasantly surprised with how amazing it is in the summer as well. The weather out here can be crazy, so even though it rained on us coming in, we were still happy. The temperature can vary all the way from minus 40 Celsius to plus 40 Celsius throughout the year in this area. With vast amounts of snow in the winter, periods of intense rain in the spring, and very dry weather in the summer, which can lead to forest fires which have happened in this area. I recently installed this new rooftop tent from Go Overland Canada and have been loving it so far. The quality and construction of the tent is amazing, and I will be doing a review video soon after sleeping in it a few more nights. You can use the code KINGMEDIA to save $100 off any tent from them if you are in the market for a good quality hard shell rooftop tent. We'll be right back.
steak for breakfast.
Oatmeal.
Coffee.
Don't forget to tune in next video for a wild adventure, and thanks for watching. Also, don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment on your favorite part about these adventures.